feeling stuffy?
Yum.
I'm a chiro. I'll show how to unblock it. Grab your nose and pull it. Thumb goes inside cheekbone and push it.
Does it work?
What he's doing is called the Cobble maneuver, and it's to test for external nasal valve collapse. It's Brown's anatomy time. Let's go. There are two anatomical valves inside of the nose that help with breathing, the internal nasal valve and the external nasal valve. The way that we test for external nasal valve collapse is we have you forcefully inhale, and if the soft tissues collapse inward and you have difficulty breathing, that's indicative of an external nasal valve problem. A non-surgical way to deal with this is to use breathing strips at nighttime. They will tent the external nasal valves open so you can breathe. To surgically correct this, we place a cartilage graft inside the nose, which bridges right across the external valve called a lateral crural strut graft. The bottom picture is after post-surgical correction, and you could drive a Mack truck through those nostrils. I partially agree with Dr. Remix, but unless you walk around all